everybody. It's Nicole from Be So Cute, the mother and daughter team. And I am here with some recent happy mail that I just received a few minutes ago. And I was super excited about opening this that I didn't take time to do it on video. So I'm sorry, but I've already gotten to see all of the wonderful surprises that was inside for my partner. So I just wanted to take a moment and share them with you. This was for the bracelet swap from over at minialbumscraps.ning.com. My partner was Allison, who is from England, and I was super excited to have her as a partner. And this is what she sent me, so I just want to take a moment and share it. She sent me a cute little Halloween card with a nice message inside. And we decided to swap some things from the States and some things from England, so along with our bracelets as well. So she sent me this beautiful fascinator. I just love this. She sent me a Cupid punch, a stamp, and I love this stamp. I can't wait to use it. A magnet, and then now for the bracelet. My favorite colors are black and hot pink. My whole room is done that way. And so she took my favorite colors and created me this gorgeous Halloween bracelet. It is so me. I am so excited to wear this. It has hot pink skulls and black and hot pink beads. Then it has a pumpkin charm, a bat charm, a witch charm, a skull charm, a blackbird, a hat, a spider, and a rest in peace tombstone. So this is so me, and I'm super excited to start to get to wear this. So I just wanted to thank Allison so much for all the awesome goodies, and hopefully she'll be getting her package soon. So all of you that are watching this, please come over and join us over at minialbumscraps.ning.com. It is a great place to meet new friends and to be in a community with people that love doing the same stuff as you. So please come and join us. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them in the comment box. Thanks. Bye.